more, I bring on the thunder. Cause you got my back and I'm not going under.
There's no way I can make it without ya. Do it without ya, be it without ya. It's no fun when you're doing it solo. With you it's like, whoa, yeah.
Good morning, Rangers! I'm Remy.
And I'm Sam.
Welcome back to CTV. Today is Monday, May 8th, 2023.
Art Retrospective will be this Friday, May 12th.
It will be showing amazing art projects from Art 1 to 3, sculpture and ceramics, and digital art.
It will be held at Clements from 7 to 9.
Today's Miss Neville's and Miss Hillsman's birthday today.
If you have either of them as your teacher, wish them a happy birthday.
Now let's go to Miriam for weather.
Hey Rangers, it's Miriam with your weather. Today we have a high of 88 and a low of 73. That's it for today, Rangers. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Miriam.
Tomorrow, Orchestra is having their spring concert from 7 to 9 in the Commons.
We hope you can show up and support our orchestra.
Hi, I'm Sophia from Clements Theatre, and Clements Theatre has a comedy sports match on Tuesday, May 9th at 7 p.m. Tickets are $5, and it's here located in the black box. This will be a special match. Here are the teachers that will be playing in the special match: Mr. Call, Mr. Klingman, Mr. Turner, Coach Ruthard, Coach Schubert, and Mr. Hodgson.
Hi Rangers, I'm Dana, and today we're going to be taking a look at the Playful Paws project. That's all we have. Thank you.
Don't forget that exemption submissions are open until May 17th, so make sure you don't have any fines or fees that are overdue.
As a reminder, freshmen and sophomores can only exempt 3 core classes, juniors all core classes, and seniors all of their classes, as long as they meet the criteria.
On to Lainey with our world news.
Hey Rangers, this is Lainey with your world news. According to CNN, King Charles' coronation was this past Saturday, and he and Camilla were crowned king and queen. Also, according to CNN, someone dumped hundreds of pounds of cooked pasta near a stream in the woods in New Jersey. Lastly, from IGN, Spider-Man's Across the Spider-Verse's reported runtime would break an animation record. That's all for World News. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Lainey.
That's all we have for today, Rangers.
Have a magnificent Monday.
Bye!